information is still a horrible experience. Instead of focusing on doing what they're actually good at, employees are forced to sift through generic wikis, cluttered Google Drives, and countless messages from teammates to get their questions answered. Knowledge workers waste over 38% of their day trying to access information to do their job. This is a massive number, and it's getting worse over time. If every engineer, marketer, exec, or sales rep could get that time back, imagine the cost savings and the productivity increase. Introducing BoardBot, information retrieval embedded into employee workflows. Today, we're launching Agatha Answers, an AI agent who delivers answers to your workforce before they even ask. Our first application, customer support, integrates with your favorite help desk to supercharge your support team. Agatha indexes any data source within your enterprise and safely hosts it in our secure cloud environment. Using a proprietary deep neural network architecture, Agatha truly understands the facts contained in your knowledge sources and immediately helps your support agents whenever a customer has a question. Let's show you how it works. Move to demo, please. Mixpanel is an analytics company that uses Agatha Answers with Zendesk. Let's imagine I'm a customer support agent at Mixpanel, and this is my queue of tickets in Zendesk. I open up this ticket. The customer asks a complicated question about identity management and anonymous events. I see that Agatha proactively left a private comment containing a suggested answer. Her reading comprehension model automatically extracted the few sentences that answered this complex question by mining knowledge from hundreds of thousands of documents, and even highlighted the main part of the answer for me. In this case, the suggested answer was buried in the knowledge base inside a paragraph from this article. I can use the answer directly, or I can modify it. Agatha also shows me information inside the Agatha sidebar. This can include relevant articles or documents, macros for common questions, and past tickets with similar responses. Agatha can even find answers inside videos. This can be very helpful for walkthroughs and tutorials, like this hour-long webinar where the answer was contained in minute 52.
This process that I'm referring to is what we call an alias.
All of this information at my fingertips turned a 20-minute ticket into a 2-minute one. Back to presentation, please.
Cool.
Our SaaS product charges up to $150 per seat per month, depending on the size of the enterprise and the features requested. Initially, we're targeting the $7 billion market comprised of the over 4 million customer support agents using Modern Help Desk. As we build Agatha Answer solutions to different job functions, we will scale Agatha into the $30 billion enterprise productivity market. Ticket deflection competitors like Solvi and Zendesk AnswerBot redirect customers to help articles. This is easy and automated, but requires very simple questions, decreasing customer satisfaction for most customers who simply want a human. Template-based competitors like Digital Genius and AnswerIQ match questions to canned responses. This makes agents more effective, but requires manual creation of these templates. They take over 6 weeks to deploy and can't answer complicated or unexpected questions. Agatha automatically extracts answers to complex questions. The model achieves human accuracy on reading comprehension benchmarks, transfers across new customers, and deploys in 6 hours, not 6 weeks. We launched our private beta 4 months ago. We now have 7 paid pilot customers representing over $350K in deal value, the first of which have already converted to annual contracts. Agatha has indexed over 10 million documents. productivity by 30% and saved over 20 years of customer wait time. Our team consists of published machine learning researchers and international award-winning engineers from these companies and institutions like Harvard and the University of Waterloo. Our chief commercial officer was a 15-year veteran in enterprise search, previously director of technology at companies that ultimately achieved billion-dollar exits. Today, Forethought is launching Agatha Answers for Customer Support. If you want to optimize the workflow for your support agents and save your customers decades of wait time, sign up for a custom demo at www.forethought.ai/disrupt. Thank you.
Size is well over, 150, 180k, the upside size. try to be good at understanding the context of what's going on, try information based on that. So chat is a great education.
Yeah, it seems like you could almost reduce the human intervention even more by suggesting an answer in the chat box in the first place.
Yeah, and we want to empower the agents to be great at the job. And whatever helps with that, if it means reducing how much you have to think or just like look for information, we want to do that.
The demo
might
look like the user was labeling the question of various tags. Is that a key part of the five learns, or is that in the course?
Yeah, I think that. So it's not part of how it learns to answer questions, although we have done some research into that and it could be. But it's an additional kind of feature that is useful when you're trying to understand what people are asking about. So it could inform even about decisions or at the very least knowledge gaps in the application.
What percent of the questions can Agatha answer today, and where was that 3 months ago, and where will that be in 3 months?
Answer just in numbers. Very quickly.
What percent? About 80% of the time it's useful. Probably over 40% of the time you can just take it from the name.
Okay. All right, give it up for Forethought! All right, let's bring out our next startup.